Good morning, guys. So I'm in California right now, and I have a special guest coming on.
Say hi.
Hi.
How you doing?
So we're about to go get breakfast. We're going to a brunch spot that has like Mexican food and everything. San Diego is known for that, so I'm really excited about that. And we're super duper hungry, so let's bring on the food. We're about to catch our Uber and head out. So we're outside Mission right now. We're waiting to be seated right now. It's Saturday. It's so pretty out. It's like gorgeous out here. No sun right now, but we're hoping that the sun will come out a little bit later. But this is the boulevard right here. I'm loving the palm trees. Loving it.
Oh, great.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Walking the boardwalk, and you guys want to see a view of the beach? I'm chilling by the pool right now. It's a beautiful day. I just had me a little margarita. Enjoying this San Diego weather. Enjoying the sun. I'm gonna get me a tan, y'all. I need a tan so bad. I got my Fenty Body Lava on. You can see the shimmer. Right now, I had some chips and guac earlier, and just enjoying this pool life. Not getting there right now, maybe tomorrow. It's a little chilly, like I'm used to East Coast Maryland weather is so hot. It'd be like 80 degrees at home right now. It's only like 72 and it's a breeze, but it's like gorgeous out here. So gorgeous. Let me show you guys. I'll check in with you guys a little bit later. Hey guys, so it's Sunday and I'm pretty much on my solo dolo today because my mom is busy, so it's just gonna be me. And I'm about to head to brunch now, so I'll show you guys where I'm gonna go. So today is just gonna be like a beach and pool day. I'm about to go to brunch at this place called Guava Beach and get some margaritas. So I just left brunch and this was like my first like solo dolo type of trip, and like going somewhere by myself with no one else there on the West Coast. So that was unique. It was a unique experience. But I ended up like talking to people and stuff. Like people were really nice and cool. And I just sat at the bar and ordered drinks and stuff. And so it actually worked out really well. So for anybody who's nervous about being places by themselves, like just go for it. And that's what I'm all about right now. Like it's just going for things and stop like preventing myself from having situations or experiences because I'm worried about being by myself. Cause I'm a grown woman, I can do things by myself. So now I just walked to the beach. So I'm about to head out there and just enjoy this weather. Thank you. I'm pretty much one of the only brown things out here. So I'm wondering, all the people that are walking by staring at me, is it my blackness that's making them uncomfortable? What's the deal, San Diego? But either way, I'm enjoying myself, as you guys can tell. Taking in this sun, taking in this good natural vitamin D, getting this glow on. So back with my Ace Boon Coon.
Hey.
And we're about to go get some dinner. So we talked to the concierge to find out good spot, good seafood spot. You know, we're Maryland girls, so we like our seafood, right, Mama?
Yep.
So we expect really good seafood since we're right on the West Coast. So we should have some good seafood. We're walking by the marina right now.
I'll show you guys. All the boats are docked over there.
So yeah, so that's where we're headed now. I got a tan. I've been out in the sun, y'all, on the beach. And I already told you guys about everybody staring at me. I was the only brown thing out there. But hey, I'm still gonna enjoy my vacation. And I'm with my mama. So,
yeah, that's what that was. A
little fake laugh. Mm-hmm. We're still recording, too. So yeah, we're about to have a good dinner. And I'll show you guys where we go. What does it have meat?
California.
It doesn't have meat in it?
No, it's just like, it's like.
Like this flowy dress. So we just got to the mall. Me and my mom, we're gonna check out Fashion Valley Mall, which is an outdoor mall. And she's over here excited about one store and one store only, y'all. That's what she's thinking about. I'm looking at this one.
And Gucci too.
And we just found out they have Gucci too, so we're gonna look at that too as well. But you know where we're going first. She's like directing me walking.
So this is where we're heading.
These pieces are cute. Here. That's cute too. They have Fila.
Lights come down now. They'll say everything looks perfect from above. They come down now. We'll stay.
Smile. Hey guys, so today we're in Balboa Park. We're exploring. We went into the botanical gardens, trying to check out some of these museums and just check out nature. Like, see, I like the botanical gardens. I like nature, but I don't like bugs, okay? I like seeing pretty flowers and trees, but y'all can keep the bugs. And now there's like a lot of like fountains and stuff. So
today is the day the Botanical Gardens is open.
So we're at the fountain. Mommy, what do you think about Balboa Park so far?
It's beautiful.
Did your daughter do a good job of
excellent
picking a spot?
Job picking all our sightseeing areas.
And look at that fountain behind us, guys.
Yep, it's beautiful.
Yep. We're having a good time out here. It's not the sunniest day, but we still got some warmth, you know?
Yep.
And it's still bright enough for us to wear our sunglasses, so. Just got to Coronado Island with the ferry landing, and we're about to go grab dinner at Candela's.